time I was in a class with all classical musicians, we all had to play a piece and we always take it from the same teacher. And I started telling the girl about that piece, what the changes were. And that's the first time she understood about the piece.
Yeah.